I'm saving because, well, my mom told me to. Actually, since a kid, I have been aware of the implications that savings have, because my grandfather passed away when my mother was really young, and her mother had some like amount of gold in her name, so she was able to make sure that her kids were educated and everything was going smoothly for them. And similarly, my mom has also instilled this principle in me that you should always save whenever you can, because you don't know when it rains. So like bachpan se, I have been taken to like gold shops to identify, okay, this is Meena work, this is Kundan work, and isme itna return milta hai, iski resale itni rehti hai, and you know, which jewelry or which thing is more important and which gives better returns. So I think it's just instilled in my brain that I need to save first, and then jitna bacha, then I'll spend, instead of other way around, like spend first and then save.